My name's Danielle Crone. I'm a senior at Norfolk High. I'm 18 years old, and I've been volunteering since August of 2017. I started volunteering at Faith Regional because it looks great on resumes. Volunteering at a hospital when pursuing a medical degree looks awesome. And while I'm here, I'm able to study. Becoming a volunteer isn't as difficult as many people think it is. When I was interested, all I did was Google Faith Regional Volunteer Services online, and they had all the application materials on there available for us to fill out. I went in for an interview, and they told me everything I needed to do for the health screenings, the TB tests, and everything. And then once we got through all of that, I went through a few orientation trainings, and those also count as your hours, so those are great. I mean, and then once you're done with that, you go into your regular job, and then you're good. So it's not too hard. My favorite thing about volunteering here is the different types of people I encounter. I work in the gift box, so I'm in kind of a little mini retail section of the hospital. And even though I'm not really sitting, I mean, in the bed tower or the front desk directly helping the patients, I witness the hallways, get to see all the health professionals and the patients walking by every day. And also, within the gift box, I get time to study and work on homework and eat free food that we get, so. Some advice I'd give to any prospective volunteers would be to start sooner. I'm a senior in high school, and I didn't start until the beginning of my senior year when I realized how crucial it was to fill out the volunteer section of scholarships and applications. And this really looks good. So if you can start off as a freshman, or even you can start as young as 14. So building those hours, anything, start sooner. It'll definitely help out. Thank you.